Hi, guys. Welcome back. Today I will show you some easy ways that transfer photos from your iPhone to Android. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer photos manually. This method works for small list transfer. Go to Photo. Choose the photo you want to transfer. Tap the share icon in the lower left corner. Now, you can choose share the photo via email or other apps. If you need transfer tons of photos, you can try next method. Method 2. Transfer photos with iCare Phone. iCare Phone is a powerful tool that can help you free backup your iPhone. Extract iPhone backup and manage your iPhone data like a pro. Go check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Click Manage. Choose Photos. Select all photos in one click. Then Export. Choose the file location to save. And your photo will be saved on your computer. Now, connect your Android to the computer. Select the device that you are connected. Go to the DSIM folder. Then copy the photos you just exported from iPhone into the folder. Just wait. If you have tons of photos, it will take a while. Once done, right now go back to your Android. Now you can see all your photos are all here. Next up, try transferring by smart switch on Android. This method requires an iCloud account. Go into Settings. Scroll to the top. And sign in with your Apple ID. Tap on iCloud. Make sure that photo is turned on. Now go over to your Android device and go into Settings. And scroll down to Accounts and Backup. It might be in a different menu depending on what model of Android device you have. Tap on Bring Data from Old Device. Tap on Receive Data. Here you can also do this transfer from Windows and Android phones. Tap iPhone or iPad. Tap on Get Data from iCloud instead. And then enter your Apple ID username and password. Next, you will get a prompt on your iPhone to allow the Android device to connect to your iCloud account. Just tap Allow and then enter your verification code on your Android device. Here, you can choose what you want to transfer. But make sure you tap the arrow and then select all. Otherwise, it will only copy the last 30 days of photos. And then tap transfer. Be patient. The speed of data transfer depends on your data size. Well done. You have transferred your photos from your iPhone to your Android. Let's check it out. Photos and videos on your Android phone are just like those on your iPhone. Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.